One of the mysteries of biblical scholarship is the correct form and pronunciation of the name of the God of Israel. This name consists of four consonants, which may be represented in English by the letters YHWH. The books of the Torah and the rest of the Hebrew Bible except Esther, Ecclesiastes, and the Song of Songs contain YHWH. Observe and Jews do not pronounce YHWH, nor do they read aloud proposed transcription forms such as Yahweh or Yehovah. Instead, they replace YHWH with a different term, whether in addressing or referring to the God of Israel. Common substitutions in Hebrew are Adonai or Elohim in prayer, or Hashem in everyday speech. The oldest known inscription of YHWH dates to 840 BCE, on the Mesha Stele. The most recent discovery of YHWH inscription, dating to the 6th century BCE, was found written in Hebrew on two silver scrolls recovered from Jerusalem. In the Dead Sea Scrolls and other Hebrew and Aramaic texts, YHWH were often written in Paleo-Hebrew script, showing that they were treated specially. The vocalization of the word known to English readers, Jehovah, is a fairly modern invention, arising in the Middle Ages. The Jews themselves had given up the public pronunciation of YHWH before the Christian era. They pointed YHWH with vowel points, indicating that another word should be pronounced in its stead. And it is this other word Lord, which in almost all the translations of the Bible, down to the more scientific attempts of modern times, represents YHWH. The Jewish translators of the Septuagint followed the reading Adonai and used Kyrios for YHWH. Christian translators followed it, using Dominus in Latin. The Vulgate, the Latin translation of the Bible, uses the word Dominus, a translation of the Hebrew word Adonai, for YHWH. Thus, for most of its history, Christian biblical translation have used equivalents of Adonai to represent YHWH. Only at about the beginning of the 16th century did Christian translations of the Bible begin to combine the vowels of Adonai with YHWH. Hence, it is clear that the early church fathers used equivalents of Adonai to represent YHWH. Modern translations such as King James Version, however, use Yahweh or Jehovah to represent YHWH using the vowels of Adonai with YHWH. We hope this video informed you about the complex vocalization of YHWH in Jewish and Christian circles. If you like this video, please subscribe to this channel and like this video as a token of appreciation.